Hi everyone, today I'm going to be making a video about the Samsung Galaxy S5 versus the Samsung Galaxy S4 versus the Samsung Galaxy S3. So first let's start with what operating system they are running. The Samsung Galaxy S3 is running Android 4.3, the Samsung Galaxy S4 is running Android 4.4.4, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 is running 4.4.2. The weight on each device is on the Samsung Galaxy S3 is 4.69 ounces or 133 grams. The Samsung Galaxy S4 weighs 4.59 ounces or 130 grams, and the Samsung Galaxy S3 weighs 5.11 ounces or 145 grams. Their body materials, they are polycarbonate, meaning they are made out of plastic. The Samsung Galaxy S5 is waterproof and dustproof. It means it is rated IP67. Now we're going to be jumping to the display. The Samsung Galaxy S3 has a 4.8 inch. The Samsung Galaxy S4 has a 5.0 inches, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 has a 5.1 inches. The resolution for the Samsung Galaxy S3 is 720 by 1280 pixels. The resolution on the Samsung Galaxy S4, it is 1080 by 1920 pixels, and the resolution on the Samsung Galaxy S5 is 1080 by 1920 pixels. The pixel density on the Samsung Galaxy S3, it is 306 ppi. The pixel density on the Samsung Galaxy S4, it is 441 ppi, and for the Samsung Galaxy S5, it is 432 ppi. The technology that they're running on the screen, they are all Super AMOLED. They are all touchscreen, and the features that they have is light sensor, proximity sensor, and scratch resistant glass. Now we're going to be jumping to the camera. First of all, the Samsung Galaxy S3 has a 8 megapixel rear camera at the back. The Samsung Galaxy S4 has a 13 megapixel camera, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 has a 16 megapixel camera, and they all have LED flash. The aperture size for the Samsung Galaxy S3, it is f2.6. For the Samsung Galaxy S4, it is f2.2, and for the Samsung Galaxy S5, it is f2.2. The features on the Samsung Galaxy S3, they are back illuminated sensors, BSI, CMOS image sensor, autofocus, face detection, exposure compensation, ISO control, white balance presence, burst mode, geotagging, high dynamic range mode, HDR, panorama, scenes, effects, and cell timer. And for the Samsung Galaxy S4, we have back illuminated sensor, BSI, CMOS image sensor, autofocus, touch to focus, digital image stabilization, face detection, smile detection, exposure compensation, white balance presence, digital zoom, geotagging, high dynamic range mode, HDR, panorama, sync, effect, cell timer, and voice activation. And for the Samsung Galaxy S5, we have autofocus, face detection autofocus, touch to focus, manual focus, digital image stabilization, face detection, exposure compensation, ISO control, white balance present, burst mode, digital zoom, geotagging, high dynamic range mode, HDR, night mode, scenes, effects, cell timer, and voice activation. Now, for the camera on the back, the Samsung Galaxy S3 records in 1080p HD in 30 frames per second, that means 1920 by 1080. The Samsung Galaxy S4 records in 1080p, 30 frames per second, 1920 by 1080, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 records in 1080p, 30 frames per second, and it records in 4K, 3840 by 2160. Now, some of the features that they have for the rear camera, they all have digital image stabilization, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 has HDR. Now, for the front-facing camera, the Samsung Galaxy S3 has a 1.9 megapixel, the Samsung Galaxy S4 has a 2 megapixel, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 has a 2.1 megapixel. Now, we're going to be jumping to the hardware. For the system chip, the Samsung Galaxy S3, it has a 1.5 GHz Snapdragon S4 dual core. The Samsung Galaxy S4 has a Qualcomm Snapdragon 600. It is a quad core, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 is a Qualcomm Snapdragon 801. It is also a quad core processor. Now, for the system memory, the Samsung Galaxy S3 has 2 GB RAM. The Samsung Galaxy S4 also has 2 GB RAM, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 also comes with 2 GB of RAM. The built-in storage, they all have different configuration. The ones that I have right now, they're all 16 gigs, but you can also get them in 32. They all have micro SD slot, so you can introduce more memory. For the Samsung Galaxy S3, you can expand it up to 64 gig. For the Samsung Galaxy S4, it can also be expanded to 64 gig, and for the Samsung Galaxy S5, you can expand it up to 128 gigs. Now, we're gonna go to the battery. The Samsung Galaxy S3 has a 2100 milliamps battery. The Samsung Galaxy S4 has a 2600 milliamp battery, and the Samsung Galaxy S5 has a 2800 milliamps battery. So this is it, guys. This has been the comparison between the Samsung Galaxy S5 versus the Samsung Galaxy S4 versus the Samsung Galaxy S3. I'm gonna keep making more videos about these three devices. The next video that I'm gonna be making, they're gonna be about benchmarks to see how much Samsung have improved their devices over the years. So thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please click the like button. You can subscribe to my channel so you can get more content. If you have any question, please leave it down below. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.